After the US's too little raid, they've split their carrier force. This could prove a costly mistake for them. We expect a decisive victory when we clash with the US forces. However, the enemy has damaged our light carrier shoho. This vessel is required.
Plane has spotted us, sir.
Things are about to get interesting.
Enemy planes are heading right towards us.
Take that recon plane down.
Target is burning.
Sir, we've got enemy strike planes inbound.
No matter what, we must continue. Fire all we have at them!
According to recon information, our forces lost track of enemy submarines just a few dozen miles from here.
Tell them to keep looking. The submarines could be anywhere.
Identified an enemy radar station.
Knock it out.
Did it. Enemy air units are inbound. You have gained a naval supply. A naval supply has been received. It's ready to use. Enemy ship has been sighted, sir. Another kill.
Is cleared for operations, sir.
Get up some fighters and maintain combat air patrol.
Zikak reports enemy carrier sunk. Our dive bombers destroyed the USS Lexington.
The battle is going our way. Perfect. Perhaps it's not too early to think about a quick, overwhelming victory and an end to this war.
There are so many. Is there no end to them?
America has huge industrial capacity. If they maintain their output, we'll find it hard to win this war.
Sir?
Forget it. We are making good progress. The American planes won't stop us.
Sir, fighters are up and ready. Excellent. Combat air patrol is the most effective defense against the incoming aerial attacks. Leaving your carrier without combat air patrol could spell her destruction.
Sighted an enemy ship, land-based gun position. Location identified, sir. Enemy air units are inbound.
Enemy vessel now sinking.
Excellent! We have entered the safe zone. All units, head for Port Moresby.